My name is Blaine.
Kurt.
I found God on the corner of First and I'm a star.
Kurt, there is a moment when you say to yourself, oh, there you are. I've been looking for you forever. Watching you do Blackbird this week, that was a moment for me. About you. You move me, Kurt. And this duet would just be an excuse to spend.
It's Thanksgiving and it's sectionals and I miss you like crazy.
I will never, ever, ever cheat on you again. Please say that you and I can be boyfriends again. Top secret is that I'm going to ask Kurt to marry me. We met right here. I took this man's hand and we ran down that hallway. And for those of you that know me, know I'm not in the habit of taking people's hands I've never met before, but I think that my soul knew something that my body and my mind didn't know yet. It knew that our hands were meant to hold each other fearlessly and forever, which is why it's never really felt like I've been getting to know you. It's always felt like I was remembering you from something. As if in every lifetime that you and I have ever lived, we have chosen to come back and find each other and fall in love all over again, over and over, for all eternity. And I just feel so lucky that I found you so soon in this lifetime, because all I want to do, all I've ever wanted to do, is spend my life loving you. So, Kurt Hummel, my amazing friend, my one true love, will you marry me?